Yep. I'm not sure if you still watch cartoons.
No.
Favorite cartoon when you were growing up, when you were young, Xavier?
I didn't really watch cartoons.
You wasn't really into cartoons? What were you into if you watched
TV? I like old shows like Fresh Prince of Bel-Air,
okay.
Jamie Foxx show,
classic.
Wayne's Brothers.
No doubt. Yeah. No doubt. That's what's up. If you were a superhero and you had a superpower, what would that be?
I would want to teleport.
Teleport?
Get places quick.
No doubt. That's what's up. Summertime and you had a cookout.
Uh-huh.
What's on your plate?
Sweet potatoes, mac and cheese, ribs, and barbecue chicken.
No doubt. What food do you absolutely hate? Can't stand it all?
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes?
Yeah.
Why mashed potatoes?
It just don't taste good.
Who's your hero? I guess somebody that you would look up to. Who do you look
basketball
up to?
Basketball wise?
No, just in life in general.
In life, my dad, all my parents, all four of them.
Yeah. No doubt. Who's your favorite rapper or singer? Anybody?
Rapper, Meek Mill, and Lil Baby.
No doubt. Besides yourself, who's your favorite high school basketball player? Or just somebody you like?
Can I give you multiple?
Of course.
I like Justice,
mm-hmm.
My friend Justin Moore at Shanahan, and Wooga at MCS.
No doubt. A lot of athletes, they talk about sports that they played. They say, oh yeah, I used to play football, or I played baseball.
Uh-huh.
So if it wasn't basketball for you, what do you think you'd be doing right now, athletically?
When I was younger, I was a better quarterback than point guard. Yeah.
Were you?
Yeah.
Like, when was the last time you played? How long ago?
Probably, I was like 12.
Oh yeah?
We lost in the championship.
So do you think that if you needed to, you could get on Roman's and yeah. Roman's team and next year and help out?
Yeah.
You got some chicken fingers.
Uh-huh.
What you gonna dip them in?
Depends where you're from. So like Wendy's, I like barbecue,
mm-hmm.
Chick-fil-A, Polynesian sauce.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you already like that shit. You already know. You rattled that off.
Yeah.
Last question. NBA players. Who do you like and why?
I like Paul George, but somebody in my position, I like Chris Paul.
Chris Paul.
Yeah.
No doubt. That's what's up.
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate your time, man.
Thank you.
Y'all keep it going, man. All right.